hear of Orpheus and Eurydice. They were a couple and very in love. Until one day Eurydice died.
That's a horrible story.
I'm not in the middle yet. Orpheus descended to hell, begged the devil to release her until finally the devil agreed. With one condition. He couldn't look back until they escaped.
And what happened?
Orpheus took her by the hand and led her back to life.
And they lived happily ever after.
What other ending could there be?
Thank you. through the wind and out the darkness. But why you gotta treat yourself so heartless?